Welcome to WXOW.com. Another storm system moves through, and that means more rain. In our forecast for tonight, though, look for a low near 63. We'll have mostly clear skies, an easterly wind at 3 to 8 miles per hour. For tomorrow, the high reaching near 80, scattered thunderstorms mainly in the afternoon. A few of those could be heavy, with south-southeast winds at 6 to 12. For tomorrow night, the low near 64, a few evening thunderstorms, otherwise partly cloudy. The winds will be light and easterly. The extended 7-day outlook for Wednesday, partly sunny, the high reaching near 81. A slight chance of thunderstorms on Thursday with a high temperature of 84. Friday, a moderate chance of thunderstorms, the high near 87. For the weekend, highs in the lower 90s, a few scattered thunderstorms, especially on Sunday. And then for Monday, a slight chance of thunderstorms with a high temperature reaching near 89 degrees. Tune in to News 19 for more complete details.